Yo, what's going on, guys, and welcome back to another episode of our Minecraft Let's Play series. Today we have a few things in store. In particular, we're going to start out the episode, you know, over here. We have all these levels of experience, so I thought we may as well use them. We can come down here and use our nice repairing iron to put a mending enchantment on our helmet, so we at least have that there done and sorted as well, so that's pretty cool. Don't mind that at all. Is there anything else that we need mending on? We need it on our sword. There we go. Thank you. And on our bow, can we fit that on there as well? No, it can't. It's got too many things on it. That sucks. Well, do we have any of our other armor? I guess we may as well just put it on our pants. I mean, like, why not? Like, we have them here. It doesn't cost that much. And I need to quickly turn off my game really quick and reset it. So give me a sec. So I guess we can put it on our axe as well. There we go. That should be pretty good for now. We still have, like, other ones that we can go buy. Like, I still have some books and emeralds on me that we can go ahead and do that later on if we need to. We may as well do it anyways just to get everything on it, you know? Like, why not? Hopefully the audio is a bit better this time around rather than from last episode. I've since moved the microphone away. I'm just looking at the levels now and it looks somewhat better. I'm not sure why or when it decided to, kind of go all crazy or whatnot, but apparently it did, and I didn't really notice because I didn't change anything, but it did itself, so yeah. Anyways, we're here to go on our little building that we have over this way. It is for our librarian villager over that way, so yeah, should be pretty cool, little interesting little build. I'm not sure, I guess I'll just boat it across when I decide to actually try and move it out. It'll be a bit of an effort, but I'm not really sure if I will continue the rest of the villager houses around here, or if I want to like completely redo that village, or like kind of do it around the backside up over there. But we can go have a look at that later. But I'll just build this anyways, and then worst case scenario, it'll just be a library with a villager in it. So yeah, pretty cool. I do have our shulker box down here somewhere. No, it's slimmate. It's right here. There we go. So this here's got a nice little bit of resources and stuff for us that we can use eventually. Let's just get rid of this because I don't really want you at all. There we go, sweet. Okay, so let's grab some of this. Let's get some of these. We know we're going to probably need them. And we'll grab some of this as well. That should be fine. So I just went ahead and started this little like outline thing. I was kind of thinking of what I was going to build in my head. So all it is simply a 4 tall either side, and it's a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and on the 6th gap there again, and then another 4 spaces in between, and the 5th one, and then 6, and then 5 again. So it's a 6 by 5. Yeah, 6 by 5 little area, and then on this side here, it's going to be kind of like our entrance little way. So I just gone ahead and added this little bit here because it's going to be like where our steps are coming up. And do I need to make another crafting bench? I guess I do. There we go. Okay, let's slap you down there, and let's make some of these. Honestly, let's just get all of that because I'm probably going to need it, and let's just do some of those as stairs. Cool. So I think for this one here, we'll start them here, and we'll kind of do something like this. Do I want it 2 raised, or just a 1? I think 2 raised should look pretty cool. We can leave that like that, and then that will be our bottom floor. So we can get rid of this, honestly, I think, and we can just kind of slab this off, just kind of like around here. There we go. And then we can bring these ones up here, so it looks a bit better. Do we want to do that 1? We might bring that up to there, maybe. Yeah, that looks alright. Let me just go ahead and slap some of these around here as well, I think. Maybe not that one. We'll maybe leave that there, and then we can stair this. Yeah, I think that looks pretty alright. Actually, let's have a quick look at what this looks like if we just do something like that. I think I like that way a bit better, so we're gonna go ahead and do that one just like so. Awesome. And then we can come along to these ones here and just add in this little bit of an extra detailing around here. There we go. And we can probably get rid of some of these because they probably won't extend this whole way. Probably only a couple of blocks, so we'll do something like that. And then we can go ahead and stair these while we're here as well, just to get that little bit of extra detailing in. nice, not too bad at all. You probably leave that blank, and we'll just come in this way, and we'll just pop one of those in there, and come along to this side, pop one in there as well. There we go. Looks pretty cool at the moment. Awesome. For this bottom section, I'm thinking maybe, what do we got in as far as this chest goes? Let me do something like this. There we go. Could do some like a stone kind of thing. I don't really use too much stone around the place, so that could be pretty cool. Let's get a little bit of regular and cobble as well. There we go. And we can do kind of like a mixture of kind of textures. Let's do something like this. That was terrible. There we go. Let's do one like this and then throw in a couple of those. And then we'll just do two cobble just there. Do one, two, three, one, two, like this. And then we'll throw some more in just here. And just kind of like really randomize it. Like, honestly, like the least amount of pattern it has is honestly the best. So let's break you and you, and we can pop out of there. There we go. We should be able to get rid of this stone here as well now. Cool. Awesome. Let's move this up here, and then we should get a bit more blocks that we can use. Cool, so it's not looking too bad at the moment. So I'm just thinking if we just come up this way, we have like a little entrance way just in here. We can probably just go ahead and slab this off, I reckon. Doesn't need to be anything too crazy in here. There we go. Break you. And then we'll probably extend this way a little bit as well. So we can go ahead and probably do that. We can just come up probably, that's the line. So we go 2 and 3. And then we want in line 1, 2, and 3. So it'll be 5 in total altogether. And then we can just come in here and line this up like so. Probably get rid of this 2 blocks actually. There we go. Come around this way and up the stairs we go. And in here, so this will kind of be like our door, probably just here, I'm thinking. Maybe we'll do the door on this one actually. So we could do something like a maybe like a stripped pattern, and then we could do like something like maybe, actually let's get rid of this one, and we can do this and then that there. Then we can do one there and one like this, but not that way. There we go. We can break you, strip both of them, and then we have like a nice little window on this side. And then for here, so that would be this one, and then this one, that one, that one. And then we can extend this one here maybe by a little bit, and then come up here as well. There we go. We could probably break these two actually. There we go. So I just gonna head and change these blocks here to stairs. I just added that extra bit of height, so from this ground floor it's a 1, 2, 3, and 4, and then just a cross beam all the way around as well. So we can do the same thing that we did on the other side. So if we do something like, not you, we'll do a what do we want, this one here. Yeah, there we go. We can strip these ones, break you, and we can do some stairs in here. Let's go this way, and drop down and go up, up, yep, yep, there we go. Cool. We might actually leave this back wall here. Kind of like, maybe we could chimney it or something, I don't know, maybe, or even like, it's not that I don't mind that, but it's a very small squished space, so it could be a little bit cramped. So maybe we could open this side up here as well and kind of do like another little extension. So maybe we bring this like up to here, and let's kind of just carry this one out here. I think that could look pretty interesting. Let's bring this out here and let's just go up again. We don't really know what we're going to do here. And then we could probably just slab all of this area. And then we could probably like curve this out as well. So maybe if you did like a block. No, do we want to do a block? Probably not. How do we want to do this in the corners? So maybe if you do that. And then that. then that just there, break it out, and then we can block that just there, and then we could maybe stair this. There we go, and we could probably trapdoor that as well. I don't know if I have any trapdoors in there, but we could make a few. I think that might look actually a little bit too crazy, so we could even just do something like this anyway. There we go, we can trapdoor the top. And then for the sides here, we can just kind of carry this beam as like across here. So let's, do we have any more of those? No, we do not. Actually, want to come in and cross beam this section that's just a little bit lower, so it's actually like sitting on the ground floor, so it looks like it's more supporting the building than like being a trim kind of style thing. So let's bring those out here. Can we break you? Thank you. Nice. So it'd be something more like this looking, rather than the other way. And then for this one here, we could probably just bring this up a little bit as well, maybe just the three. And oh, that's not where you go. There we go, awesome. And then we can do the same kind of pattern that we were doing on the inside. There we go, so it's gonna change up the texturing like the way it was. I just wasn't a big fan of how it was looking at the moment, so I just went ahead and changed it up, just kind of like what we've been doing, just like with the random texturing and things just around here. And then for this side here, we'll just do the same kind of thing. So we'll just go ahead and, you know, sprinkle around a bit of this, spruce wood, and then some logs in here, and then we'll just come along and strip those as well. So, you know, it's nothing crazy at all, but it just helps a lot with the texturing anyways. Let's break you, thank you. There we go, and let's strip these ones as well. Nicely done. Maybe we could build like a nice fireplace in this one. So if we like block off, I was gonna think of how we do it with the chain, so then none of our villagers get killed. So if we do it like that kind of section, maybe up. I don't know, we can come figure this out later, but for now we can just go ahead and just kind of fill this in a little bit. Let's do that there, and there, and there we go. So let's pop in this little bit for texturing and strip them. Okay, so this is kind of like what the roof is looking like at the moment, and I think for the roof we'll do like a oak kind of vibe. So I think we'll go from this side and we'll arc it up that way, and then this one here. Yeah, okay, so I was just trying to think that in my head, sorry. So what we're gonna do is gonna come in upside down this way, and then extend it by one, and then just come up like so, and then do upside down, regular, upside down. Actually, you know what we'll do? We'll do our full block just here. There we go. And then we'll do full block, and then a stair, and then a full block and a stair. That there should meet us in the middle, correct? There you go, because I kind of want this like to be like a super tall looking, I don't know, more like a fantasy styled roofing rather than just like that simple like nice curve. So we're gonna go like a really, really big arch on this side, but hopefully it works out anyway. So we do the same on this one here. We can just do upside down, there we go, and then we want to do not you, we're gonna do a regular, and then an upside down, regular, and I think it's just full blocks from here. Okay, so let's finish off this side here. It's pretty easy, like we've already done it a few times, but we'll just do it one more time. And I think from here, what we need a stair here, then upside down, a regular, and then it's just full blocks, I think, from here on out. And we go that and that just there. Nice. Now to finish off this side here, all we're gonna do is just do like kind of like an L-shaped style thing. So we're just gonna bring that over and around. There we go. And we'll bring that over one block as well. Pretty easy stuff. Let's bring this over here. And we'll bring that out one block as well. And then I think we'll just do upside down stairs for this one here. Nothing too crazy. Oh, I fell again. Why do I always fall, man? It's so annoying. Up we go again. And there we have it. That there should be the roof completed. It does look a bit plain, but I think I have a cool idea for that. I've seen these like towers like on top that look pretty sweet. So I thought we may as well, you know, give one a go and see how we do it. So let's go 3x3. I'm thinking, well, 3x2 actually. Actually, we probably do need to come down actually to like there probably. Let's bring this one up like, I don't know, we'll go from there. We'll see how that goes. Let's break this one here as well. And let's go up to there, nice. And break this one and then bring this one up as well. And same again just here, so there we go. Now for the inside, let's break these actually. They're going to go facing downwards. Cool, there we go. Let's do like a nice little cross beam just on this top layer. There we go. Some we're using and one more just there. Nice. And then just for this inside here, we could probably do something like a little, a nice little like window style thing. So then we can still see in, but nothing can like kind of come in and get in the way or anything like that. Is that right? How come that one looks more funkier? It's because it's placing upside down. Can you stop placing upside down, please? There we go. Nice, like a nice little window just kind of in just here. And then for this one here, we could probably just do something like this. I'm thinking maybe we could break that one as well. And let's do, nope. Can you like stop placing like the wrong way around, please? There we go. We can do the same thing on this side. Let's do one there, and then upside down and upside down again. And then we'll break you off and then do a one there and a one there. Nice, and we could probably trapdoor that actually, but I still don't have any trapdoors. And then that way we can still get some natural light inside of the building and things as well. And then for the roof, we won't really do anything crazy on the roof. There we go. Can we go up? Thank you. Let's break you off. And then we'll just do like a nice little simple little peak kind of thing. There we go. And then we'll do the same thing on the other side. So basically all you do is just come out one up and then upside down and then there we go. And then we can just carry this thing here across as well. Just the same as we did the other ones. Might add a stairs again. This is getting ridiculous, man. Oh, that's all right. It'll give us a good opportunity to, there we go. That's wrong. But let us see what it looks like from down below. And there we have it. Just a little like, I don't know, kind of rooftop-y kind of thing. I really feel like I need to extend that out one more. It looks kind of a little funky just sitting like one over on that side, like on this side, but not the back side. So maybe if we do something like, let's go ahead and pop this one on this side as well. There we go. And I'll come up here again and like kind of trapdoor this under area. We might even change those to trapdoors or something as well, just to kind of break that up. And then for this, like kind of the rest of the roof, we can do what we've been doing like around the place as well. Just kind of, you know, just breaking a few blocks here and there, changing it up, making it look a bit more rustic and, you know, less plain, you know. I don't really like the way like this is straight standard roof always looks. So if you come in like with a few blocks here and there, it really just spices the place up a little bit. You know, like you might not even notice it if you're just looking at it because they're all like the same sort of color. But if you just take that little bit of extra time to have a look at it, you will probably notice these few like blocks just missing around the place that, you know, just really make it pop just that little bit extra, I think. So, oh, not meant to fall. Anyways, we can get rid of my terrible looking tower here as well, and then probably come around this side just up here and have a look at these like kind of sections that we're missing. So let's go there. I don't understand why that sounds like, I don't know, not the Terminator, Alien, you know, Alien vs Predator. Anyways, it does. I don't know if you guys would have heard that. But let's just come in here, you know, just texture this a little bit more. So let's do one there and there. Nice, and we can just texture that. We can just I don't know what it's called. Strip those logs. There we go. Words, English. Nice, awesome. It's looking alright. Maybe a bit bare on some places. Let's maybe get rid of these logs on this side. Okay. So yeah, I think I'm just gonna quickly finish up this thing. Maybe rearrange that top kind of area. It looks a bit funny, I think, at the moment, so I might quickly have a look at that, and I'll meet you guys back in a second, and then we can start looking at the interior. Alrighty, guys, so I have, once again, you know, just got a bit carried away. I was just jamming out, you know, to some music, you know, as you do while you're building, and, yeah, this thing kind of turned out pretty cool. So just since, like, we last left off, I'm pretty sure I finished everything. I just kind of went ahead and changed that top kind of point of view just up there. Just kind of extended it as I said I would. It didn't really look as good with those like planks there that I had the slab, sorry. And then I just went ahead and added some trapdoors like across that like kind of mid area. Just for kind of like an extra bit of something. And then I did one on this side as well, and as you can maybe see through the windows that I did some interior as well. So I don't know if I'm going to actually need this stuff, but I did put this here because I know villagers can open doors, but they can't open like gates and stuff. So I thought I'd put this here just for an extra bit of safety. So then if I do actually have villagers in here that I do want to keep like forever, that they don't want to run around, that they can stay in here as well. So yeah, this is pretty much inside what we've done with the place. We got double bunk beds over here. I'm not sure if they can climb ladders to get to beds, but I mean, it's fine. We'll probably only have one villager in here anyways, maybe two, just so he has a bit of company or something like that. But then, yeah, we've got some bookshelves around. You know, we've got some shelving, got an enchantment table, because it's book related, that's all. And then we got some more books up this way. You know, got a bit of storage up there in case we need it, a bit more down here. And then, yeah, this is just some like turns that we have. Got a little bit of seating area, you know, you can read in here as well. And yeah, I think it looks pretty nice and cozy, you know, for a little villager, you know, to have and stay in. And yeah, I don't know, what do you guys think of this little build? Let me know down in the comments below if you guys have, you know, if you guys do like little like buildings for each profession and things for your villages, or if you just have them kind of in the all one place, or what you guys do. Just yeah, let me know down in the comments below. I'll be interested to read what you guys have to say as well. And yeah, let me know what you think about this build. I couldn't really think of anything cool to do with the roof. It just was not working, so I just kind of rounded it off with some stairs and things. But yeah, I think it turned out pretty cool anyways. So yeah, I think I might wrap up the video there, guys. So if you did enjoy it at all, please leave a like, subscribe, ring the notification bell, all that good stuff. And I guess I'll be seeing you guys in the next one. Later. Let go.